Hey everybody, how's it going? I'm Philip Miller, the Adventure Zombie. So today I was thinking I was gonna go up on my family's property and film a video of taking the old tractor road, or logging road I guess, up around the property. My family's property is narrow but very, very long. And so this road goes from the bottom meadow all the way up along the side of their property and up to the top, and there's some pretty cool views up there, and it's about a mile, give or take. And we were also going to go over to the neighbor's house because apparently they have a pretty awesome hill climb. And so I'm going to end up doing a few different things today. I'll be filming in a few different spots, and I'm going to put it all together and make one video out of it. So just so you guys know, it's not gonna be all at the same spot. This is gonna be a video of just a few different things. So let's get into it, shall we? Well guys, already finished the trail on the property and we've come over here to the neighbor's house to check out this really big hill. As you can see, it's covered in grass and I think I'm gonna go ahead and go down it, which may be a little tricky because it's gonna get slick, I'm sure. And if that goes all right, I'm gonna turn right or back around and I'm gonna come right back up it. So let's see how we handle this hill, shall we? was quite impressive. The way down, I was skidding pretty bad, right at the midpoint of the hill where it was real steep, and the hill descent control, that did its job, circled around the tree and came back over up this lip here. I'm impressed. I was good. All right, everybody. Well, that's gonna be it for this video. And I just wanted to say before I signed off, you know, a lot of people, they're like, oh man, that's crazy and everything else. But what I'm out here doing is I wanna show you guys what is capable with a showroom vehicle. Basically, this thing only has bolt-on additions, modifications, and I haven't done anything to the transmission, nothing to the engine, and so everything's still under warranty except for the suspension. And so I just wanted to show you guys what is capable with a showroom vehicle with just a few add-ons. And yeah, these were some fun trails today. So anyway, if you guys haven't yet, please consider liking and subscribing. Thank you.